The Air Alert 600 is a fume hood airflow monitor that's available on Kiwani's Supreme Air fume hoods. Let's quickly explain the equipment. The monitor consists of a color display, three control buttons, an inlet above the monitor, and a sensor inside the hood sidewall. This sensor allows the monitor to read the velocity. This airflow monitor's main function is to show a visual display of the face velocity in feet per minute, as well as a colored background depending on preset velocities. Green is a safe state. Yellow is warning. Red is failure state. There is also an audible alarm during the failure state. If you're authorized to adjust the settings of your fume hood, this is how to enter the menu to adjust settings or complete a calibration. Hold the Enter button for 8 seconds. Use the plus or minus buttons to navigate and the Enter button to confirm. The following steps will explain how to calibrate the airflow monitor using a thermal anemometer. From the main menu, enter the Setup menu, then Calibration. The default password is 0000. The screen will walk you through the steps. You will measure the face velocity with the sash at normal operating position. The monitor will load that information, then ask you to measure the face velocity with the sash at a lower position. After entering that information, the calibration is complete. Back out of the menus and select Run in the main menu. Another common change is the face velocity set points for safe, warning, and fail states. These are found under the Configure menu in the submenu called Cal Config. Many users find it useful to turn on a timeline of airflow history displayed on the monitor. This setting is called Show Timeline Bar Graph. This will show you a quick view of the last hour of airflow values. If you have further questions on the options available in these menus, please visit kiwani.com to download the full user manual that explains in detail each available item.